What is going, guys? One-on-one camel here. Hold on, real quick. So here's what I'm gonna do. Okay, I'm gonna do everything in a bead handcuff. If you guys wanna do this, I'll show you. So hold on. Oh, there you go. Alright. So if your thing is broken. Just see this and see this. You put it on the first or the second row. You just put it between it. Between. Yeah. And then you just push down. And it's impossible to break. So, yeah. So that's my tip. So, if you want to make these. So if it's already not broken, then you are okay. So then what you want to do here, this, that, this. So you have these four rails, and you split them in half. Then there, that's what you should come up with. You put this hand in, then this hand in. There, should get an X. Like that. Now it is impossible to hold the controller. I'll show you. So as you can see here, I have a white Xbox controller. Look at this. I kind of can, but I can't just press the buttons. Way too hard. I can only press this. This one, Y, X, B, and A. Can't, got him. Can't, there. Yeah, so that's it. So, let's see what I can do. Yeah, I'm just wondering what we can do, for real. Let's get started. I can't put it on a plate. So you can put on a blanket. With handcuffs or something. If you have handcuffs, you could do it with handcuffs. I really don't care. It's up to you. But I don't know if you're gonna do it with me, but yeah. Alright, guys. I'm gonna twist it up a little bit. So, I'm not gonna talk at all, so I'm gonna put tape on my mouth. See if I can do it. There we go. Got it. What are you doing? Yeah, that's it. Okay. By the way, this is my first challenge. So yeah, this was my first challenge. This challenge was pretty easy, not that hard. But next time, guys, comment down below what kind of challenge I should do, because I'll do any kind of challenge. Yeah, even challenge. Subscribe. Do it. Want some? There you go. Come on, I'm waiting. Anyway, guys. Subscribe and bye bye. 101 fam, join the 101 fam if you want to subscribe, like, comment down below, and bye bye.